Okay. This is going to be fun with all those bats, I can already tell. Ice skates. Return of the Hawaii ice skater cocoa procedure. Okay, okay. This is a maze. I'm not gonna get lost in here. I don't like this. This is, but I don't like it. Okay. Crap, no. Use the cursor to aim. Okay. Throwing disc. Nice. For the record, I have not been stumbling around for like 10 minutes trying to figure out where I am. Definitely not. Definitely one thing that I do not like in games is mazes that you just cannot escape. That wasn't so bad though. I think it's just the fact that you don't know if you're gonna end up crashing the game at some point for being stupid and not going where you're supposed to go. I don't know why, that's a fear of mine, but it just is. It's just so empty, you know? You feel all alone, and it's just... Oh, it's slope time, boys. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, aside from not dying. Is there a correct path or a not correct path? I do not know. Oof. Like, these like sliding slope areas, they're fun. But at the same time, man, they are nerve-wracking. Just intense focusing. I think this one in particular, you're not even in any real danger. It's just kind of teaching. Although in the other one, I'm pretty sure you have to jump over gaps and stuff. Spoiler alert, there are more to come. Okay. Well, this is interesting. Slice of ice. What have we here? You've found the Kanohi Matatu, noble mask of telekinesis. allows the wearer to move objects through thought alone. Nice. Hey, I know that guy. I mean, I've never seen that man in my life. Never mind. I don't know what you're talking about. We know him. What is it? I really need some mask juice. Okay, so that was just teaching, right? No, you need it for over there. Okay. I need mask juice, people. Where can I get mask juice? Okay. Don't tell anybody. You didn't see anything. Shut up. So, if Kopaka is skiing, is he actually going faster than the other Toa? I'd have to compare, go back and look at the video, but it kind of seems like it's just implied that he's going, but he's not actually. That work? Hello, I'm Kakura. Are you? No, I'm not the Kakura. He just knows. He's so done with talking to these guys.
Are you sure?
Positive. I'm Kopaka. You are far from your village, Kakura. Whoa, he just knows.
Yeah, I have some places to visit. I want to see all of them. But the others do not like to travel. Mata Nui is very big.
How big exactly? You are an accomplished traveler. Have you seen a heavy Toa like me?
Yes. I have met Oonie, spirit of Earth. One carved dolly, who lives near water. And Pohatu, whose heart is one with stone.
I've met Pohatu. I don't know about his heart, but his head definitely seems full with stone. Nice. Thanks for the information, Kakura. You're welcome.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Get your voices right, Oonie. Come on. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Oh, that opened the door. Nice. Okay. Moving right along. I do not like this. There are monsters everywhere. Thank you. Yeah, I don't like how dark these caves are. It's very scary. Wow, I am not doing good at this. So I feel like we'll come back to this later, right? We come back. Okay. I'm hopelessly lost, guys. Hopelessly lost. If you see a break in recording, then you'll know that I did something really bad. So we crashed through to the Xbox. Does that hurt me? I really hope that didn't hurt me. No. Imagine if that did hurt you, though. That would be so scary. Oh boy. Oh, I don't know how I survived that one. Nice. What the heck? Heck. Bring down all these crystals, because that's what we're supposed to do. I totally did not have to look that up in the meantime. That was all, right? Okay. I don't know why I wasn't doing this before, but you can use the grappling hook. We just, we got the item, but I somehow didn't click with me. Okay, so we're gonna jump. Oh boy, almost went too far. No more ice. Whew! Having the Kakama is definitely a godsend. Get on my face back. Ooh, that's a nice cart animation. Okay. So I suspect we have another block puzzle here. Many enemies to defeat first. Yeah, this level in particular, it's just really hard to see. That's what. stop, don't kill me, stop, don't kill me, stop, don't kill me, stop, don't kill me, stop. I am scared, people. So scared. What have we? You found the Kanohi Akaku, great master of X-ray vision. Activate the mask to see through walls and discover what's hidden inside. That's not what it said. Okay. Nice. Well, now that we've got the signature mask. Why did nobody tell me that the entrance is right here? Good gosh. Alright. We enter. Another slidey game. What do you know? Did a little double jump there. Oh! Yeah, this is where it counts. Oh gosh. Maybe the momentum is good enough. Just got it. That is not right. This might take a little. This whole series has just highlighted how mediocre I am at games. Maybe it is just this game. Nah, it's probably all games. I'm pretty bad at games, guys. But it's BIONICLE, so that's the only thing that keeps me from raging. Jump! Ooh, that was pretty cool. Okay. Well, we only died once. I think that's good. Okay. We have made it to the Suva, I think. I hear that good music. What do you have to say, Mr. Nuju? Why am I smoking? Okay, so first things first, we are going to go claim our rewards. I think we got like two of them. You? No, so we have not found the element rising yet. Element of melting. Wow, fail. Yay. A monopolo sphere. Wow, I did not notice oh, never mind. I thought it was down to one health. That would be weird. Thank you, Great Kapaka. Don't have much to give you. Please accept this item. Kapaka just looks so done with this world. Yes, yes. Give me all the health and the energy meter and whatnot. Don't particularly need a refill right now. No, I haven't Nope, never mind. I thought that maybe Kopaka had a hidden action, like Ohatu and Onua, but nope, he does not. It's too bad. because I would kind of expect Kopak to have a move like that. You know what I'm saying? Anyways,